Really, the beauty of this neighborhood is it's kind of like this neighborhood is picked up out of Charleston, if you will, and plucked here in Alpharetta, Georgia. Hey guys, my name is Jeremy Cady with Compass Realty and the Cady Group. So oftentimes I spend a lot of time talking about a very specific property that we are either putting on the market or have just sold, and we're gonna go show you a property here in a minute. But I wanted to spend a second and highlight the specific neighborhood that I'm standing in. It's not oftentimes where I get to sell a property in a neighborhood that I would personally move into. So a couple minutes here, let's talk about this specific neighborhood. So if you're a real estate agent, you're gonna know that this is the neighborhood of Ellard here in Alpharetta, Georgia. If you are a buyer that happens to be looking for an amazing area, I wanted to highlight this because it's just awesome. So Ellard is a quaint community. It's a gated community here in Alpharetta, Georgia. It's right between Highway 400 and 141. It's about 6 or 7 minutes to Westland, which is an amazing private school in the local area. Right behind me, the Chattahoochee River runs about 1,000 feet that way. Got a clubhouse and tennis courts and swimming pools, but really the beauty of this neighborhood is it's kind of like this neighborhood is picked up out of Charleston, if you will, and plucked here in Alpharetta, Georgia. So I'm gonna take you to 3148 East Addison, which is a property we're closing tomorrow. But I wanted to highlight this neighborhood. I mean, just look around, look at some of the architecture and some of these houses. This is a big greenway space where kids can run around and play. Like I said, the tennis courts and the pool are down there. You can tell I love this neighborhood. If you're a buyer, Google search Ellard. And if you have any interest in this neighborhood, contact me and I'd love to show you around. But let's take a second. I'll take you over to the property we're closing tomorrow and tell you more about it. All right, now that you've seen the neighborhood, so I'm gonna show you the house that we are closing on tomorrow. So behind me is 3148 East Addison Drive in Ellard. And I wanted to show you this house because it kind of exemplifies what is in this neighborhood. This is a 7-bedroom home, 5 bathrooms. It's got a full terrace level. This was actually the developer of Ellard that built this house custom for himself. So it's a fantastic property. Wasn't on the market, but maybe 2 or 3 hours and it sold really quickly. But again, I wanted to highlight the neighborhood. I wanted to highlight the house that we're closing tomorrow. We're closing at $1,280,000. So many homes in this neighborhood are just like this. If you are looking for a property in the Alpharetta area and want something that is beautiful and stately and kind of Charleston looking here in Georgia, just click the link below or reach out to us. We'd love to show you the neighborhood and hopefully you fall in love like we did. So I guess we're going to closing tomorrow. Have a wonderful day.